Okay, Lucas, that was the first game.
Yeah.
Your instant comments on the game?
With so much emotions, because when we were standing here in the queue before we went in, and then when the national anthem came, I just started, you know, shaking, and because it was the first time, like, for real, I've been playing in Asia, but not like in the World Cup, and I've been playing floorball since I was 6 years old, and always dreamed like playing the World Championship, and now when I'm 33, I'm standing here with my home soil. So when the national anthem came, I burst into tears. So it was a lot of emotions, and it was frustrating because we know that we actually have a pretty high level, but we know also on this level you need to be focused all the time, because else they will punish you straight ahead.
Mm-hmm.
So, but when we scored the first goal, it was mad.
Yeah, your game got better all the time, and you scored several times.
Yeah,
towards the end.
We scored 6 goals, and I think, like, from our timeout until the end of the game, I think we won the game.
No.
But all the goals count, of course. But we know that we have a pretty high level, but we need to stay focused all the time.
So going to the next game, which areas you need to improve?
What do you have to focus on? Our standard play, because we haven't had the optimal preparation, because last preparation was yesterday evening, because that was the first time when all the team was together.
And as you said earlier, you're now on your own soil, so to speak.
Yeah, almost.
You want to say something in Swedish?
Absolut. Det var häftigt att få spela, även fast jag bott i Sverige hela mitt liv, så är jag född i Filippinerna, så är jag lite både och. Jag är som en kokosnöt, brun på utsidan och vit inne på. Och det är fint för oss att kunna representera vårt hemland, även fast vi har många spelare som bor där hemma som vi vet supportrar, så därför vet vi att vi måste ge allt.
Just det. Congratulations for being here. That's a good thing.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Yeah.
We try to do the best to do a countryman, fellow countryman proud.
Yeah. And best of luck to the next game.
Kiitos.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Daniel Kasenurm, congratulations and for the first win and your personal 5 goals.
Thanks.
How well did you know the Philippine team? Had you scouted it at all?
We didn't know them, I think, at all. Like, we know that the players were from Swedish leagues or like lower divisions, but really not anything else.
Okay.
Yeah.
How did your game plan work in this game?
Yeah, I think we started pretty well. Like, and when we were like 10-0 leading. Yeah, it's hard to play at those moments. You don't really need so many goals anymore, but the opponent just wants to have some goals.
Did you ease up at the end?
No, I don't think so. Like,
they got better.
They just were pressing, and we made some stupid mistakes, and that was the reason, I guess.
Okay.
Like, there was no plan to just let it easy. No way.
In your mind, in which areas do you need to improve because the games get tougher?
Yeah, our defense. Like, when we lose the ball in the offensive zone, and then they have a counter attack, we have to be ready for that.
Okay.
That's the main thing they scored today, I guess.
Yeah. Once again, congratulations and best luck to the next game.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.